How is it going, people of the internet? I still don't sound enthusiastic. I guess that's my intro. We're here for week 8 of GUL season 4, going up against Matrix and his Welsh Wailords. I don't know if he has a YouTube or not. If he does, it'll be in the description. If not, oh well. He's got an interest. He's got a Sun team, which I'm not looking forward to. Well, that'll be nice to deal with. He didn't bring the Sun. Oh, but he brought what's most likely in Burden. Well, that's not fun. Okay. Probably Burden, Driftbloom. Alright. Oh, then you got both the crowns, that's cool. Rillaboom Pearl one, that's interesting. Grassy Surge. Respectable. Fake out. Trick Room. Kinda nervous about Rillaboom fake out, but well. And thing is, I don't want a taunt to go off. Cause Rillaboom. Oh, he G-Max, he D-Max is probably I can probably see a Max Quake happening. Fine. Fake out. Gratatata. Yep, Max Quake. Undo Slowbro. Thank you, defense. All right. Steel Roller. And Shell Sidearm. A decent chunk. Another decent chunk. Grass disappears. Max Quakes again. And do my two tomorrow. Okay, that's fine. You still live though. Probably just max Quakes, my soul bro again. Nice. No snarl girl curse today. Probably doesn't do a lot yet, cause he's got two special defense boosts. Yeah, I thought that'd happen. We just call it posse go. Resonance the Venusaur and Shell Set on Relevant. I probably get Grassy Glided here, but that's oh well. Maybe with Resistance and Aurora Veil I'll still live somehow. Probably not, but. Oh, he protects? That's interesting. Trying to stall out my trick room. Oh, that's actually a smart play if he is. Cause how many turns do I have left, I think? Either that was my last turn or I have one more turn. Okay, he's got Jolteon still. Oh, I still got one more turn. One more turn, baby. Trying to go for the double protect? Come on, man. Did he not bring Grassy Glide? What kind of Rillaboom doesn't bring Grassy Glide? Because even with Aurora Veil and Resistance, I probably still killed and would have made your differential better. You just give up on the set at that point? Oh well. Play with the same rules. Yep. Same team. Didn't even have to use Drampa there. Actually, considering this team has. Slowbro. Should I bring Tug tomorrow again? I have Mental Orb if he uses Taunt. That's the thing. It's Second set, why not go full send? I mean, this is dumb, but oh well. Okay. Does he lead same lead, or does... What does he do here? Jolteon Bisharp, that's an interesting lead. Someone just get on my resonance ASAP. Please go for Tauntaun. Please, Bisharp Taunt. Or Jolteon Taunt. Actually, I'd rather Bisharp Taunt and have Jolteon maybe, like, attack me. Because that way, Weakness Policy goes off. That's the preferred turn. Honestly, what does he do here? What is he maxing? He's maxing. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Yeah, I don't like that one bit. I don't like that one bit. Yep, that's not good at all. Okay, so I can't get Trick Room. That's unfortunate. Please outspeed in one shot, please outspeed in one shot, please outspeed in one shot. Yes! Okay. Critical hit, yeah! Now I wish I had psychic fangs, but well. Sends out Purloin. That is a-okay. E-speed. Oh, I should have max guided it again. Oh well. Gratatata. Snarlgurr. Fine by me, bro. That did a chunk still. Even at minus one, that did a huge chunk. I think it's safe to say I won this, but show's not over yet. We don't want you to mess up our attacks anymore. Boink. What? I don't. What even is the purpose? Is it just there for Snarl? Oh my. Good thing I have Aurora Veil, because that probably would have killed me. Please. Please land. Please land, fool. Yes! Yes! Victory is mine. Okay. Solid battle. If anything, I'd say maybe he should have played with his Purloin better. No, that was a solid battle. I'll be honest, that helping hand Bisharp combo really scared me. Yeah. All right, that was a solid win for us. I think if we beat our next opponent, we can still make playoffs if any are happening, and if. To all my non-existent viewers, if you're wondering where week 7 is, it's my opponent left the league prematurely. Well, they haven't been answering. They haven't left, but they haven't been answering anybody. So no battle. I just immediately get the win. That's why I'm saying, like, oh, if I win the next one, probably get playoffs. And maybe even if I don't, if it's still really close, I might still get playoffs. I don't know. But with that out of the way, thanks for watching the video, and sorry I didn't stream, it's just been a tough week. Bye.